evening. You're right, it's all about tradition, and believe it or not, all of the vendors here are telling me this year is even busier than last year. It's hard to even get around, as you can see behind me. And keeping with tradition, we're joined now with the ladies from Kashiki Bakery. They're always here year-round, so tell us, you were telling me earlier, just what it's been like these last couple hours.
Oh my gosh, it's been just a fantastic, very, very busy day today. The crowds are enormous, the tenants and the customers are very happy, and it's just such a fun time of the year for us.
So kind of the stuff that you're holding right here is what makes traditional Easters around Western New York for so many people. What's it like to be sort of a part of their holiday every year?
Oh, you know, there's nothing like knowing that people that will gather around their Easter breakfast or dinner and that will have some of our goodies, and they'll be sharing it with their families, and that's truly humbling.
So tell me what you guys have here. I already tried your pierogies right before this live shot, so they were delicious, but now it's time for dessert, right?
It is. Well, we have a crossbread, and then we have a platzek, which is a butter coffee cake with raisins. We have an almond ring. It's a Danish dough filled with almond and icing and almond flakes. And then we have, of course, our famous kashikis. That's our staple.
Can I try some of it to make everyone at the station jealous?
Sure. Well, that is an old-fashioned cupcake. It's a little dense. It's like a pound cake dough.
A little dense and a lot good. All right, they're telling me to wrap it up, so we'll catch back up with you later. For now, live at the Broadway Market, Jill Perkins, 7 Eyewitness News.
Looks delicious. You're right. I am jealous. I hope you bring some on back for us. Thanks so much, Jill.